You're listening Don't Stop Qween on Social Network Radio Live. The story of Qween. Qween are a British rock band formed in London in 1970. Their classic lineup was Freddie Mercury, lead vocals and piano, Brian May, lead guitar and vocals, Roger Taylor, drums and vocals, and John Deacon, bass guitar. He joined in 1970 and suggested the name Qween.
Oh, When the outside temperature rises and the meaning is oh so clear, 1001 yellow daffodils begin to dance in front of you, oh dear. Are they trying to tell you something? You're missing that one final screw. You're simply not in the pink, my dear. To be honest, you haven't got a clue. I'm going slightly mad. I'm going slightly mad.
Listen, Don't Stop Qween on Social Network Radio Live. The story of Qween. Qween are a British rock band formed in London in 1970. Their classic lineup was Freddie Mercury, lead vocals and piano, Brian May, lead guitar and vocals, Roger Taylor, drums and vocals, and John Deacon, bass guitar. He joined in 1970 and suggested the name Qween.
The show on Don't Stop Me Now, the remix. I hope you enjoy Qween, and I'll stop Qween, but tonight, next week, I don't know what's happening yet. So stay tuned to Facebook and Twitter for me, Social Network Radio, Ashley Peterbot, on Facebook and Twitter.
Hey! Another one busts the dust! Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey! Another one busts the dust. Hey, 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 hey. Ooh, shout! There's plenty of ways that you can hurt a man and bring him to the ground. You can beat him, you can cheat him, you can treat him bad. You leave him when he's down, eh? But I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready for you.
Don't Stop Me Now, but remixed. All on the much right after the show. Back live for the Quick Classics. Back to the normal time. From 6 to half past 7 on Saturday. See you then. Bye.
Listening to Social Network Radio live on Facebook and Twitter.
We're doing it live.
That's all, folks.
You're listening to Social Network Radio live on Facebook and Twitter.